People always notice how cool you are with your new board wagon. They also notice how come the wheels look like they're bent. They're not bent, they're engineered this way to be like a wheelchair, to distribute the weight, make your board wagon turn on a dime, and not give you any whip. Tight turning radius.
How many boards can you put on that thing?
Put two boards on there. It doesn't get better than that, sir.